Hello, you are welcome to a special topic. Organic vaccination and immunity boosting program for your poultry birds. Are you a poultry farmer and you want an organic chart for your poultry birds? Relax in this particular video and watch to the end. Remember, this is an organic vaccination program. You don't need to skip anyone at all. Make sure you follow this video systematically till the end. This herbal remedies will give you full immune boosting for your poultry birds from beginning to end. Most especially those of you that doesn't have money for our Eco Bio Booster. With the Eco Bio Booster, you have already fortified immune boosting organic substance from day one till maturity. With Eco Bio Booster, you start with the best from day one. Start giving it to them based on the dosages and everything as stipulated on the leaflets of the Eco Bio Booster till maturity, till you sell your chicken. Give it to them on daily basis. Put it inside their water, in every water they will drink. That is the best way to go with Eco Bio Booster. Let me repeat myself. If you are using our Eco Bio Booster as your organic vaccination program and immune boosting program for your poultry and livestock animals, make sure you are adding it in their water on daily basis. Every water they will drink, make sure you have Eco Bio Booster, the dosage for that particular stage of the bird till they are matured. But this is for those that cannot afford it or those that want to switch over to organic vaccination program. One, we are using day one. This is the first week of their life. Day one to day three, garlic water and two gloves. Garlic water and gloves. Garlic water. Garlic, you know what we make by garlic? Garlic extract and glove extract. This is what you use between day one and day three of their age. Prepare the garlic, blend it into liquid form. Make sure it is in paste form. Add water, 1 liter of water, and give it to them on daily basis between day one and day three. Garlic and glove, 200 gram of garlic, 200 gram of gloves, between day one and day three. That is what you do. How do you prepare it? Blend them together, then add 1 liter of water, extract the juice, secure the juice in a tight container, and give it to your